when you lose your mind, does it get crumpled with lint and rumpled old bus tickets in an unused pocket? When you lose your mind, do you find it hard like a tissue in a tumble dry, wild and useless to anyone from now on? When you lose your mind, can it be left behind on a train seat heading nowhere, brushed to the floor of metro papers and sandwich packs? When you lose your mind, does it run dry like an iPhone down the side of a sofa somewhere in Oakland? Not minds like mine and yours that pass into, under, and through one another. When you and I lost our minds in Frisco, like all icons of youth are wont to do, our minds were children who didn't answer when their mum called them in for dinner. Our minds were hiding in tree houses, waiting for the night to lower itself like a body into a hot bath, so they could play pretendy games about jungles and hoodlums under streetlights. When we lost our minds, they found each other in the playground of life, by the monkey bars where lost children build dens to keep warm. Our lost minds set out on a voyage through neighbours' gardens with only wafer biscuits to snack on. Our lost minds giggled manically with excitement and held hands when the other got scared of the dark. Only came back to frog mothers when they had stories to tell of their adventures. Next time you lose your mind, remember that, like other great minds, it's only playing like a brazen kid of the galaxy. Next time you lose your mind, waiting to explore the curious night.